So this here is our native Baccharis or coyote brush, and it grows as a weed all over the place, and it flowers in the fall, and it's just starting to flower now. And a lot of people don't like this plant because it kind of takes over grasslands. I know cattle ranchers don't like it because of that. But it actually provides lots of habitat for various animals and insects and things like that. But what's cool about it is it actually smells really strong. There's sort of this sagey, floral kind of smell that's kind of unique. And when I first moved out to California, this kind of smelled like California to me. So this is something I think people ought to take for granted. I don't know if there's any way that you could, you know, like steam or infuse that flavor into something, because it smells amazing right now. And I was looking over here, this other bush, see if you can tell. It's just like buzzing. Well, there's a bee. But there's not only honeybees, but there's all sorts of little pollinator insects, native bees of all sorts growing on it. And I've heard that it attracts like 100 different type of beneficial pollinators. So this is a great plant to have around in your landscape for various reasons.